There lived two friends, Ram and Krishna. Ram was always polite and took everyone's feeling into consideration. Krishna, on the other hand, tended to be rude. He often spoke without thinking and hurt others' feelings. They both were best friends. They used to play together. They have the same friend circle. Even so, everybody liked Ram. Do you know why? It's because of politeness. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Today, we are going to see about politeness. What is politeness? Politeness means behaving in a way that is socially correct and showing understanding and care for other people's feelings. In simple way, the meaning of politeness is simply treating people the way you would want to be treated. How to be polite? It is easy, really. If you want to know how to be humble and polite, think about the people you love. How do they talk? What do they say that makes you feel good? Here are few tips you can use to be more polite. Always saying thank you and please is the best example of politeness. These two magical words are the answer to your question of how to speak politely to others. Few politeness related examples which you can follow in your daily life are: make small talk. You could ask others about their day, ask if they need any help, or ask if you could do something for them. Show courtesy. Say please and thank you when asking someone to do something for you. Next, respect your elders. Consider your elders' opinion always. Next, congratulate others on their achievement. When you applaud other people's success, they will do the same for you. Next, avoid swearing and using rude language. If you are upset or angry, avoid making a scene or using foul language. Next, take other people's feeling into consideration. If something makes you feel bad, make sure you get suggestion from people concerned with it. So, from now, whenever you interact with someone, focus on how to be polite. Always remember, politeness is a sign of dignity, not subservience. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.